How about King Rama IX? Where is he?
Rama IX just now is in the Grand Palace.
Grand Palace.
In the, what, the Emerald Buddha.
King Bumibol Adulyadej, or Rama IX, reigned in Thailand since 1782, making him the country's longest-serving monarch. He knows French, German, and English, and is very fond of music and photography. He gained immense popularity during his reign because of his active ceremonial life. Despite his limited governmental powers, he mediated in several political crises. He was considered a unifying and stabilizing figure in a country that's been hit by a political turmoil. At the age of 18, he had to assume the role of a king due to his brother's mysterious death. After mourning his brother's death and assuming the crown, he made the bold decision to return to Switzerland to continue his studies. He said in a radio address before his departure, "I have to leave this capital and leave you because it is essential that I recreate myself." Grabe, dito sa Grand Palace, kahit saan ka dumingin, meron at meron kang makikita. For example, dito. Or yan. Or ito. Pero syempre, ako pa rin pinaka.
This one is so beautiful in Thailand. It's about for the Royal College.
Royal College.
Yeah, we Wat Intharawithan. Wat Intharawithan College. This for VIP. VIP. Look like a temple. So beautiful.
But the temple here.
Under renovation until March.
Yes, oh, this toy is wicked. Wicked Buddha, huh? Yes.
หลวงพ่อไอซาบูดาหลวงพ่อโตฮะ and you see on the and on down yes 24 karat gold yeah this one mosaic from Italy yeah Italy yeah and look like a with the color glass for beautiful because Thailand have stone then the color glass for beautiful look like a Thai architecture of old Thai architecture Thai style is a monastic is a chapel main chapel yeah main chapel every first of March, first weekend. Every year.
That's why the renovation is until March.
Yes. So you see the yellow one, that's on co-leaf.
Co-leaf.
Okay. Yeah, co-leaf.
But this one, 24 karat gold.
Yeah.
Wow. Do they steal it? No? Get?
No.
You can't get near it.
It's the model of mosaic. This one, for Fes Buddha.
It's not painted, no, it's mosaic.
And this one is standing. On the left side, you see at the same Wat Arun. That one, the King Taksin.
Similar.
Yeah, that's the King Taksin. On the right hand side, the King Rama V of Bangkok. It's the King Chulalongkorn. King Chulalongkorn, the first of King in Thailand visit to European. Get the culture, electric technology become to the first time in Thailand. King Rama V. And in front, this one just a new Buddha image from the Silom Hotto. The stuff something of food, yeah. They said that sometimes somebody they make not good in the line or in the temple. It just he says stop. Stop. Yeah, or the stop for the fighting or stop for something. Yeah. And then is after this you can walk around inside, And you see this one is chapel. Left hand side. You can go inside. It's a monastery. Yeah. Not okay. This is original one from the this are Buddhist
tree. So you write your name in a bell and make a wish, hang it up, and then ring the big bell on top once finished. Ang tayo sa gold para ano? Pang matagalan.